Hallo there guys, welcome back to Isaac Football Club. Welcome back once again to a brand new one. I hope you are doing all right around the world. We are back again, video number two of the day. What a season we're having, what a challenge at the same time, what a transfer. Wowie. So, Brighton and Chelsea, they are still negotiating about Cornwell, you know, Chelsea want Caicedo. Brighton, I think they're getting advantage on that one. And I think it's fair to say, if I was a Brighton, I would do the same thing. If Chelsea want my player, who I want to stay in the team, like Brighton want Caicedo to be there forever, it's a good midfield for them, I would do the same thing. So this is what it's happening. Check out this. Brighton are preparing a new bid for Lev Cornwell that is worth close to 40 million. Fabrizio Romano confirmed that. Let's go to Fabrizio Romano himself again. Exclusive, Brighton are now preparing a new record bid for Lev Cornwell, close to 40 million to be submitted soon. Chelsea turned down 30 million bid last week. Chelsea always at the same position. Cornwell is part of a long term project. No attention to sell him. They can say this, Chelsea, but there is but. There's a chance, you know, there's a chance we give up that and get Caicedo. And we really need Caicedo anyway. So for me, this is going to take a long time. If Chelsea keep entertaining this deal, just do it. This is what I'm thinking. We're desperate to need the midfield, right? Levy Cornwell is a Brighton there. And Arsenal, Manchester United, Manchester City, they all like Caicedo now. Even Liverpool, they are entering the race to sign Caicedo. I am scared. I'm telling you. These guys, they have the Champions League football. Manchester United, Newcastle, City, Arsenal, they all have Champions League football. So if even Liverpool, they don't have Champions League football, but they have Europa League, Champions or European competition, still, they're still playing that. Chelsea, no, nothing. So if those guys just enter the race to sign him, what do you think he's going to go? He's going to go to one of those teams. So Chelsea need to hurry up, get the deal done for Caicedo, Lev Cornwell over there. I think we have enough defender, although we have to, you know, sign maybe one defender, that's it. But I think we are fine for what I say. Right? But in the midfield, it's crying. It is crying. So, Caicedo there, please, can you just make a deal and do it? That's what I see. You know? So, yeah. So, that's the update on Lev Cornwell. There's another one. Check out this. Exclusive, Chelsea have entered the race to sign exciting center Vigo midfield Gabri Veiga. I think I pronounced the name properly, right? So that's a midfield Chelsea there after the deal with Ugarte collapse. You know, Chelsea turned into this midfield, as I said, desperate for a midfield. I am getting worried. If we let N'Golo Kante leave, Mason Mount leave, Kai Havertz leave, and then we haven't signed anyone. All those guys left Chelsea, even Kovacic going to Manchester City. If we let those guys go without signing anyone, then what are we thinking? What are we thinking? Crazy, right? And the other thing is, I think Chelsea, and there's a, you know, we are scared because last summer we spent 600 on the transfer. This season, we have to be very careful. We cannot do the same mistake. We cannot spend 600 again. We cannot do that. So that is another problem. So guys, Chelsea after this Gabriel Veiga midfield, and yeah, good midfield, and let's see if the deal is gonna be agreed. And this is just the start of talking. They're talking to the player and the club where he plays. So yeah, let me know, what do you think about this news? There's another one. This is what I'm saying about N'Golo Kanté, you know? We cannot let these players leave. Kanté, check out this. Exclusive Saudi emissaries in London to present an official proposal to N'Golo Kanté. Salary bid could reach 100 million exclusive of the image rights and commercial deals. Halit Head and Halinesa on it. Kanté always gave priority to a new deal at Chelsea. It was closed in March. It's so funny because Kanté, he doesn't even want to leave. Kanté wants to stay at Chelsea. Kanté wants maybe another year or maybe two more years. Kanté is fine. It's just dropped a little bit. The injury got him. Remember that injury when he got that one? That one got him. So the form dropped a tiny, tiny bit. But above all, he's the best midfield we have right now. So we have to be very careful. If we let N'Golo Kanté leave, we better sign Caicedo. We better sign Caicedo. Otherwise, it will be a terrible business and I'll be frustrated. It's not fun. We better sign Caicedo if we let N'Golo Kanté go. And it looks like Chelsea are not giving him a new contract. You know, it looks that way. The Saudi Arabia group there in London talking to Chelsea and N'Golo Kanté, and top body was spotted in Saudi Arabia. You know, doing what? Some business over there, we don't know. So that is my worry about N'Golo Kanté leaving Chelsea. If we haven't signed any midfield, then we just, I don't know what kind of business is that. But yeah, this one, I forgot to mention about this guy. I wanted to mention in my video, but Liverpool got a good deal. Very good deal. I was like, I wish Chelsea can do that deal. You know, Liverpool, wherever they go, they seems to get players. They seems to have a good transfer every day. They don't struggle. I don't know. It's just what it is, right? Not us. We struggle to get a player. Remember Enzo Fernandez? It's just fighting, talking. It's until the last minutes. Frabisho Romano, here we go. Enzo Fernandez to Chelsea. Remember that one? Was crazy. So yeah, let's check it out. This one. Understood. Liverpool have booked a medical today for Alex McAllister. The plan is advanced on form contract staff today, complete medical, then sign contract on Wednesday, deal until June 2028. Alex wants move completed before traveling to join Argentina. So Alex from Brighton, I think, yeah. Good midfield. Liverpool are building in a midfield. They know that's the area they need things to solve. Same thing with Chelsea. Midfield needs to be sorted out. We don't want to get caught or, you know, left behind. No. We don't want to do that. Get serious. We need to make deals quickly. Quickly. Get rid of the players. Get deals in. This is what the plan is. And this is why you need a manager. When you see another manager is struggling too much, get a new manager, especially the season when it's ending, like we were at Chelsea, you know. We put Frank Lampard in with no plan. Frank Lampard, he had no plan. You know, he was just a caretaker. So we needed to put Pochettino in. So he knows the players. You know, he knows who to play next season, who is in the plan next season. You should have done that. But this owner, as I said, they are learning. It's their new season at Chelsea, first season. So they are learning their mistakes. So yeah, hope we see improvement in the future. We have to see that. We have to see improvement more and more in the future. Guys, let me know, what do you think about Chelsea, Levy Cornwell, Brighton? They want to buy Levy Cornwell from Chelsea, and they know Chelsea, they cannot be very rude about it because they want Caicedo. And Chelsea, we have put ourselves in this mess with Brighton, and they know they'll hold on to Caicedo until the deal is agreed with Cornwell. I am certain of that. So yeah, it is what it is, guys. Let me know what you think. I'll see you soon for a brand new one. God bless.